What Dan used to do was, if we're on seeding, the map was about to change, he put it on admin slow-mo, so we wouldn't get as many disconnects. So we'd be like, go for longer.
Now do ammo, huh?
Put it on like 0.95 or something.
I still can't believe it's been like almost a year.
We need ammo. Like 10 we need ammo. Or some shit. We need ammunition.
Nothing has fucking changed. At all. Still exactly the same, dude.
Fuck me, man. Is it that
hard? No, I think it was May or March last year.
We literally have to block him in the room and fucking smoke grenade him 15 times so he can drop an ammo bag. That was fucked.